फैक्टिस सेट 1.4 सब क्वेश्चन 4 एग्जांपल इज 1/3x + y + 1/3x - y = 3/4 एंड 1/2 × 3x + y - 1/2 × 3x - y = 1/8 हियर 3x यू हैव टू रीअरेंज दिस इक्वेशन 1 × 3x + y 1 × 1/3x - y = 3/4 हियर आई विल राइट दिस एज 1/2 × 1/3x + y - 1/2 × 1/3x - y = -1/8 हियर यू हैव टू कंसीडर दिस 1/3x + y एज m एंड 1/3x - y एज n सो यू हैव टू पुट दिस वैल्यू ऑफ m एंड n इन द अबो इक्वेशन एट दैट टाइम दिस विल कम 1m + 1n = 3/4 एंड 1/2m - 1/2n = -1/8 देन यू हैव टू से दैट दिस इक्वेशन m + n = 3/4 इफ यू वॉन्ट्स टू कन्वर्ट दिस इन टू द सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म दैट टाइम मल्टीप्लाई बोथ साइड बाय 2 इफ यू विल मल्टीप्लाई बोथ साइड बाय 2 2 × 1/2m - 2 × 1/2n = -2 × 1/8 दिस 2 यू हैव टू स्ट्राइक प्रॉपरली एट दैट टाइम दिस बिकम m - n = -1/4 दिस m + n = 3/4 m - n = -1/4 दिस इज इक्वेशन 1 दिस इज इक्वेशन 2 यू हैव टू एलिमिनेट वन ऑफ द वेरिएबल सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू दिस m has the opposite sign so in opposite sign you have to do the addition equation 1 plus equation 2 you have to do m + n = 3/4 and m - n = -1/4 then you have to strike this n m + m = 2m 3/4 - 1/4 = then this 2m is equal to this denominator if the denominator is same write the denominator once and you have to add or subtract the numerator this way 3 - 1/4 this 3 - 1 = 2 this you have to do the division 2 × 2 2 × 2 = 4 2m = 1/2 m = you have to transpose this 2/1 that side that becomes 1/2 and m = 1/2 × 1/2 m = 1/4 put m = 1/4 in equation 1 If you will put the m = 1/4 in equation 1 is m + n = 3/4, 1/4 + n = 3/4, you have to transpose this 1/4 that side, that times that becomes -1/4, here denominator is same, write the denominator only once, add or subtract the numerator, then 3 - 1 = 2. Here you have to give the division like this 2 × 2 2 × 2 = 4 n = 1/2 put m = here we get the value of m and n m = 1/4 and n = 1/2 you have to put these values of m and n in equation a if you will put these values of m and n in equation a at that time 1/3x + y = m and 1/3x - y = n You have to put this value. This you will put as 1/4. This 1/2 divided by 4 becomes multiplied by 4. This 3x + y you have to transpose that side. At that time, multiply these things. 1 multiplied by 4 is equal to 4, and 3x + y multiplied by 1 is equal to 3x + y. From this we will get the equation 3. In this you have to transpose this denominator. This bracket you have to transpose that side. That becomes multiplied by and this 1 multiplied by 3x - y you have to transpose this 2 in this side 2 multiplied by 1 is equal to 1 multiplied by 3x - y then if you will multiply these things at that time new equation is formed 3x - y = 2 this 3x + y = 4 and 3x - y = 2 this is equation 3 and this is equation 4 you have to add this equation 3 and 4 because the coefficients of y are same and opposite sign you have to do the addition you have to strike the y 3x + 3x = 6x = 6 x = 6/6 x = 1 put x = 1 in equation 3 3x + y = 4 3 × 1 + y = 4 3 × 1 = 3 + y = 4 y = 4 - 3 y = 1 therefore x = 1 and y = 1 are the given solutions of the given equations. I think you understand these things properly. Write down in the notebook. Thank you.